Out of the dawn and the dust of the desert comes a horse with a wrangler so tall. Hooves pound the trail. This ride cannot fail, for a man must answer his call. With a sigh, you could call him a regular guy, but cowboy would be a lot safer. Having finished his deed, he questions his steed.
Could you go get me some paper?
If you walk in this gate, it will be your fate to encounter a man with a knack. Rhymes are his game. The world knows the name of cowboy poet Baxter Black.
The subject is horses, I'll say. I work with them day after day. Big ones and small ones and short ones and tall ones and black ones and old apple grays. And in making my rounds, I observe the creatures I studied to serve. Some are polite, and some offered to bite, and some of them tested my nerve. Well, give me my hat back. You can't have my hat.
From his personalized spurs to the mustache and hat, he propounds his purpose with force. Without hesitation, he pleads presentation.
This isn't for you. It's for your horse.
Respect, he will tell you, is what it's about, and about this he wants to be clear. But in the midst of our talk, a ring brings a balk.
The horse's exhaust is at the rear. Now, cows don't do that. My gosh, what? It's the horse's cell phone ring. It's for you, guy.
When not chatting with horses behinds, he's writing about rustic society. The cows and the bulls, his books are chock full with oysters of the mountain variety.
Sign on the wall said oysters, 50 cents. How quaint, the blue-eyed sweetheart said, with some bewilderments. I didn't know they served such fare out here upon the plain. Oh, sure, her cowboy date replied. We're really quite urbane. I would guess they're Chesapeake or Blue Point, don't you think? No, ma'am. They're mostly Hereford and Cross. Usually they're pink.
Lest you say with a frown that he's merely a clown, with words he can lasso the West. Surrounded by beauty, Black makes it his duty to remind us we're all truly blessed.
And the mountains have shoulders like granite, and they're big and they make their own rules. So take what you need, but you better pay heed, because the mountain don't tolerate fools. And you can stand in the canyon's cathedral, where water and sky never rest, and know in your bones that the meek on their own will never inherit the West.